What lingered after them was not life, which always overcomes natural death, but the most trivial list of mundane facts. A clock ticking on a wall, a room dim at noon, and the outrageousness of a human being thinking only of herself.